The content in this video will be showed how to identify a flat rectangle bridge rectifier's terminals, pins, and test them with a multimeter. These are bridge rectifiers. They may look different from each other, but their function is the same. This type has been installed in the most circuits boards for small amount of current used. Like this one. This is a metal bridge rectifier. According to its marking, DC 50 amperes and 1000 volt. It has been used in circuits application for larger current output such as car's battery charger. Today we focus on this type of rectifier. It has been mostly used in flat TV power circuits like this one, installed there. And that one there with heat sink attached. This type of rectifier can also be found in split air condition indoor units. This one actually came off from the air conditioned circuit board here. There are markings here. In the middle, two terminals for AC. Far left terminal with top corner cutoff is DC positive, plus. Far right terminal is DC negative, dash. Also this model number is printed here. D3SB60. Here is its data sheet. Max voltage is 600 volt. Current is 2.3 amperes without heat sink. Multimeter is used to test this rectifier and selected to diode position. In order to have a convenience testing, rectifier's four terminals connected extended wires. Also marked 1, 2, 3 and 4 accordingly. Let me begin with forward polarity testing. Between 3 and 1 should be continuance. Between 2 and 1, continuance. Between 4 and 2, continuance. Between 4 and 3, continuance. Now to do reverse polarity testing. Between 1 and 3 should not be continuance. Between 3 and 4, no continuance. Between 2 and 4, no continuance. Between 1 and 2, no continuance. They are all good. Between 4 and 1. Actually, no need to be tested, but I test them anyway. Should be continuance because of forward polarity. Between 1 and 4 should not be continuance because of reverse polarity. All good. Rectifier's live testing. Terminal 3 and 2 have been connected to clamp meter on the left, AC 450 volt position. Terminal 1 and 4 have been connected to multimeter on the right, DC 1000 volt position. Switched live power on. AC 242 volt has been indicated for clamp meter on the left. DC 217 volt has been indicated for multimeter on the right. Now you have known how to test this type of rectifier. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe if you've enjoyed the video. Your encouragement is my motivation.